because I am officially doing a back to school series here on my channel, and I kind of did one last year, but it wasn't really a series. I kind of only had two videos, which was a what's in my backpack and a back to school supplies haul. So if you guys want to see those, I guess I'll link them down in the description box below. I look pretty ugly. It's one of my first two videos. But anyways, I'm going to be doing a new one here this year on my channel, and I am going to have a hashtag because why not? And if you guys recreate anything or you guys use any of this life hacks that I'm doing today, anything like that, you can just use a hashtag, BTS with Lisa Marie. BTS basically means back to school, obviously, and I didn't want it to be back to school with Lisa Marie because I thought that would just be a huge hashtag. So I decided BTS with Lisa Marie because I thought that would just be So anyways, yep, today I'm going to be doing a life hacks for back to school, and just so you know, you guys, it's going to be like the funniest life hacks for back to school thing that you guys have ever seen, because I have little skits in between and they are so funny. So yeah, let's just hop right in. Oh, and by the way, I don't think I told you guys, but yes, I have a new location because I feel like sitting right down there by my window, I always had a glare in my glasses, and then I just thought to spice some things up, so I hope you guys like it. Now you get to see more of my room. So yeah, let's actually hop right in. If you guys are a lady and watching this, have you ever had your lady problems and then this happened? Ow!
Shh. You're not supposed to take drugs in school. I'm telling the teacher.
Have you ever heard of lady problems? But don't worry guys, life hack number one is if your school doesn't allow you to have your own medicine, if you have your own girly problems and you have to bring them to the school and say, I have my lady problems, here, take my medicine, and then you can just calm me down when I should take it. But if you guys want to be independent and take your own and your school doesn't let you, then what you should do is you could take your pills, like your ibuprofen or whatever, and put those in like an empty mint container. So I just thought that that was best. And if you put it in there, then you can just act like you're eating a mint, but you're not. You're taking your girly problem pill. That's what I'm gonna call your girly problem pills. So yeah, and this is how it should happen. Ow!
Shh. Can I have one?
Sorry, my mom said no sharing. Wow. So, have you guys ever come back from school and then you forget about all the assignments that your teachers gave you, and then you come home and you sit on the couch and you eat chips and then just totally forget about them, and then the next day you go to school, and then your teachers tell you to hand in your homework, and then you totally say, like, I don't have my homework because I just sat on my couch eating chips.
Guys,
for life hack number two, if you always come home and you forget about your assignments that all your teachers gave you, just during the day, write them down all in your notes, and then put it as your lock screen, and just keep on updating that, so that when you get home, you can look at your phone, because who doesn't always go on their phone when they get home? You can just look on your phone and just be like, oh yeah, I have assignments to do, and then just do those, and just get those done and go for it. I got you guys, don't worry. Oh yeah, I have assignments to do. So you know how sometimes you wake up and you look at your phone and it's like 7:30 in the morning and you have to get to school? I mean, I just thought of the time. And you guys have to get to school right away and you're like rushing and everything, and then you try to get ready. And then all of a sudden you just come to school with a notebook and you don't have anything else. And then the teacher tells you to hand in your homework. And then you look horrible, and you don't have your homework, and then you get detention, and all this bad stuff happens. Has that ever happened to you? Just 1 minute before the bell rang. Kids, it's time to get out your homework. 1 minute before the bell rang, I still only have a notebook. Sorry, teacher, don't have my homework. you need something there, just put your school stuff there right when you come home, right when you're done doing your homework at home. Just put it in that corner, and then when you wake up in the morning, just remember that your stuff is there. So then every morning, you'll just go to that spot and grab your stuff, and then just head out to school. Have you guys ever gotten to school and you just feel horrible, you didn't sleep good, you're tired, and you look like a mess, and this is what you look like, and this is what happened? I need my coffee! So life hack number 4 is that you should just try and always have your coffee in the morning, because then that just rejuvenates your body, and then you'll get to school and you won't look like that. You'll look like this coming up soon after I'm done talking. But if your parents don't let you have coffee, just try to drink, I don't know, morning energy drink, like orange juice, I don't know. But I always found that coffee always makes me wake up, and then I just seem a lot better, and I'm not cranky, and then I don't yell in my classroom, I need coffee. And drink your coffee, kid. If your parents don't let you have coffee, drink orange juice. I got you covered. But yeah, if you guys drink your coffee and your orange juice, then you should look like this.
But still ain't losing. They see me rolling. They hating. Patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty. Trying to catch me riding dirty. Trying to catch me riding dirty.
So has your teacher ever given you like an essay to write, like the Civil War or something? And then you look it up on Wikipedia, because that's the first thing that you think of. Oh, Wikipedia, they have like and then you find out that there's like 10 paragraphs to read, and you don't want to read everything about that, especially if you're writing your essay at last minute, and then you have to research everything, and then you have to write everything about it, and then just Wikipedia has too many long answers with too many big words in each sentence. If that has happened, and you thought of this, why is every time I research a topic on Wikipedia, every sentence has to have big words? But what I found out is that if you go to simple.wikipedia.org, it'll be right down here. But don't put the simple.wikipedia.org in front of it, because otherwise the www will just mess everything up and then it doesn't work. So make sure not to put that in front of it. Just do simple.wikipedia.org, blah, blah, blah. If you guys do that, it will give you a shorter answer, and it'll just make it way more simpler, I guess you could say. But it'll just make it more simple for you guys, and it's just easier to read and just easier to get your information way faster. Oh my gosh, this is so much easier. There's only like 4 paragraphs, and in the one on Wikipedia.com, there was like 10. So have you guys ever gone to school and then you studied for like 2+ hours on the topic that you were going to take a test on, and then you get to school and then seriously? Last night I just studied for 2 hours and I don't remember anything? Never doing that again. Oh, I got you guys all covered for that. Life hack number 6 is if you chew on a different kind of flavor of gum that you've never chewed before, that you just never really chewed on before, and you finally found it at the store and you're like, oh, I'm gonna try this. If you chewed on that while you're studying, or like you ate a peppermint, and then when you get to school, you should chew. Don't chew on the exact same piece of gum, because that would just be really disgusting. Just chew on the exact same flavor, or just chew on the exact same peppermint, like, flavor kind of thing. And then it should help you think of what, like, it just helps you think of the answers and what you said. Life hack number 7 is take a picture or screenshot of your schedule and then set that as your lock screen or home screen, whatever you want, or both. And then, because people usually always have their phone with you, because you guys usually always have your phone with you in school, at least that's what I do, a lot of people at my school do. if you just forget about where to go, you can just look at your phone and you can just be like, oh yeah, I have gym next. Woohoo! But they're really particular about it and they don't want you to write it. They tell you to type it. And then you see like Calibri or whatever it is, or like Arial or Times New Roman. You're like, everyone uses these fonts and it's really annoying. And this has happened to you guys. Like, if this has happened to you guys, this is what happened. Do I really have to use Times New Roman? Everyone uses it. So I kind of made up this life hack by myself, I guess you could say. Well, kind of for back to school, it's not really a real life hack, but just for back to school, I've never heard it in any of the videos, I've never seen it on Pinterest or anything. I just kind of thought of it because I use this all the time. Life hack number 8 is, if you guys don't want to use Times New Roman, Calibri, all the stuff that the other people use, just go to duffont.com, it's right down here, duffont.com. I promise I'm not being sponsored by them. But if you guys just go to that website, there's so many different kinds of fonts. They have different categories like old school, bubble, space, weird, curly, stuff like that. If you just guys just go there, you can just download the font and then it's way easy. Just if you guys want different fonts, then just go to that website and then there you go. So have you guys ever had to write an essay and then this happens?
I can't think of anything.
Sorry about the light right there, that's just my 1.0 inches. But for life hack number 9, if you guys have to write an essay and think of anything to write about, then just write about something that makes you really mad, because then you can just rant on it for hours and hours on end, especially if like the teacher tells you to do like a 2.5 page essay, so then you can just do,
they should change how the society acts because they are so rude.
Have you guys ever just played on your phone on and on before you went to bed and then you couldn't sleep? I can't sleep! Someone help me. Please. So for the last life hack number 10, if you guys are one of those people, all you have to do is just put your electronics away 2 hours before you go to bed, so then your body can rejuvenate and just kind of relax itself before you sleep, because then when you sleep, you'll be relaxed. Better, especially if the next day is a school day and you'll just wake up fresh. I slept so much better after I put my electronics away 2 hours before I went to bed.
I slept so good, I'm gonna cry.
Video. I hope you guys liked it. If you did, please give it a thumbs up so then I know if you guys liked it and you guys want me to do more BTF videos for you guys. And if you guys recreate anything from this video, just make sure to use the hashtag BTS with Lacey Marie. And I won't be doing my videos back to back, like this one and then another back to school and then another back to school. I might do like makeup videos in between or DIY videos in between. And yeah, if you guys have subscribed to Lacey Marie's Internet Kids yet, you guys can become an internet kid for this channel, which would just be amazing. So the subscribe button is right down there. It's free. Who does not like free stuff? Free buttons are awesome, you know? So like and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye. Love you always. Wah. Did I go wrong?
Lost a friend somewhere. Wondering, I use my dad's pants for this, like his shorts.
For try and style your. Ah! Oh, I'm not doing that again. Get the chips out.
Well, I don't think it's either one of them. That's good.